Delta Airlines just extended a new offer to its infrequent flyers. It comes in the form of a subscription service called Delta SkyMile Select. Delta says the $59 annual subscription is worth $100. The perks include one main cabin boarding pass, 8 drink vouchers, and a limited edition bag tag. The pass is meant to ease and relax passengers that only travel once or twice a year. The upgraded boarding pass gets passengers into the 7th out of 10 boarding groups. It won't be the front of the line, but it won't be the last either. Hopefully it still contains some bin space available. The upgraded boarding pass would typically cost $15 and drinks would run about $9. Delta believes the new bundle gives even infrequent flyers a reason to be loyal to their brand. That's because once a person buys a select subscription, they're more likely to realize the benefits. The airline also hopes it leads to other sales, such as their co-branded credit cards.